An Albuquerque neighborhood vandalized, and it's all caught on tape.
Now police are trying to find the suspects who caused the destruction. On the crime alert, Action 7 News reporter Alana Gold has surveillance video you will see only on 7.
Surveillance cameras near Carlisle and Menal captured three young men walking through this alley around 7 o'clock Monday night. You can see them kicking in fences and back doors of homes on Hermosa Drive, and the victims are furious.
It's very scary.
Lynette Price questions if these suspects were trying to break into her home, and she's not feeling safe.
When I'm here by myself, it's like, not good.
Her neighbor's door, just a few feet away, got the brunt of the damage.
It makes me angry.
She's scared too, and doesn't want to be identified, fearing these suspects will come back.
I mean, I don't feel as secure because people can just walk right in from the alley.
She tells us she was actually standing in her garden when this happened. She heard a noise at the back door and became terrified.
I was running out to the neighbor's house to call the police.
Nothing here was stolen, but this door will cost hundreds of dollars to replace.
It's awful.
And people who live around here wonder why anyone would do this. Reporting in Northeast Albuquerque, Alana Gold, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Police are still looking for those three suspects. If you have any information, you're asked to call 242-COP.